access. And since the beginning of this year, we've had so many terrible events, tragedies that have occurred, most recently this week, in a block of flats that my wife and I knew very well. So it's a terrible time. But what has come through this terrible time is the determination of people to rise above it, to help their friends, to help their neighbours, to come together. And this is very much the spirit of Jo Cox, and that is what we're celebrating tonight, and we're celebrating, as we should do, with music. So thank you all for coming. I want to introduce you to the conductor of Euphonix, who will be masterminding the first of the concerts, Ben.